What is NLP? How does it work? Is it used on chatbots? In this video, I'm going to try and answer those questions, plus break down what a natural language processing chatbot is, if you really need one, and if you can build it without coding. So, let's get started. Chatbots, though they have been on the technology scene for quite some time, they're still a hot topic. Generally speaking, you get two type of approaches to their creation. Companies determined to develop chatbots capable of natural conversations, indistinguishable from human ones, using natural language processing and machine learning, or companies focused on functional chatbots, good at accomplishing specific tasks and do so quickly and efficiently, making the bot's perceived humanity a second matter. With that said, what is NLP and how does it work? Let's put it this way. On one hand, we have the language humans use to communicate with each other. And on the other one, the programming language. This is the language created by humans to tell machines what to do so they can understand it. For example, we could say English is a natural language, while Java is a programming one. NLP or natural language processing facilitates human-to-machine communications without humans needing to quote-unquote speak Java or any other programming language. In essence, a chatbot developer creates NLP models that enable computers to decode and even mimic the way humans communicate. So, do you need an NLP chatbot? There are many who will argue that a chatbot not using it isn't even a chatbot, just a mere auto-response sequence on a messaging-like interface. And while I won't argue on that way of thinking, I think we should focus on the main reason on having a chatbot. Chatbots are capable of completing tasks, achieving goals, and delivering results. So being obsessed with the purity of NLP chatbot experiences, in my opinion, is just not good. And I know it's often difficult to resist being seduced by it for its own sake, rather than keeping your marketing or business goal in mind. Because frankly, a chatbot doesn't necessarily need to fool you into thinking it's a human. It just has to achieve its goal, its main reason of existence. So using machine learning for simple and straightforward use cases is just over the top and completely unnecessary. But on the other hand, if the alternative means presenting the user with many different options all at once, then an NLP chatbot can be useful. It can save your clients from confusion and frustration by simply asking them to type what they want. So, can you build an NLP chatbot without coding? Nowadays, there are many tools that can help you tremendously simplify the process. For example, one of the most widely used NLP chatbot development platforms is called Google Dialogflow, and it's connected to the Google Cloud platform. It provides a clean and user-friendly interface, and it takes care of the natural language processing and machine learning and other deeper concepts behind the scenes. It can help you focus on the conversation, flow, and bot building. Using Dialogflow in a no-code chatbot building platform like Lambot allows you to combine the smart and natural aspects of NLP with the practical and functional aspects of choice-based chatbots. So, if you're interested, we actually have a free course on how to use Dialogflow with Lambot in our YouTube channel and in our academy in lambot.io. So, go check it out if you're interested. So that's it. Let me know in the comments below what you think of intelligent chatbots. I really hope this video was useful. Make sure to subscribe for more chatbot-related content. Nick, and I'll see you in the next one.